Welcome to today's video class. This is K. Damodar Reddy, lecturer in chemistry, Government Degree College for Women, Vanapati. Today we are going to discuss phenols. So hydroxy derivatives of benzene is called phenol. So see here, phenols, common name, IUPAC name. Common name, this is the phenol. IUPAC name also phenol. This is the OH and CH3 groups present at 1-2 positions. So orthocresol, 2-methyl phenol, metacresol, 3-methyl phenol, paracresol, 4-methyl phenol. So benzene ring having 2 groups. One OH group, another one is the CH3 group present on benzene. It is called as the common name is cresol. So 1-2 positions, it is called as the orthocresol. 1-3 positions, metacresol. 1-4 positions, that is the para positions, paracresol. So this is the IUPAC name is 2-methyl phenol, 3-methyl phenol, 4-methyl phenol. 2 OH groups present on benzene at ortho position. The common name of this compound, catechol. The IUPAC name of this compound, benzene 1,2-diol. Whereas 2 OH groups present on benzene, 1,3 positions. The compound name is, common name is resorcinol. The IUPAC name of this compound is benzene 1,3-diol. 2 OH group present on 1,4 positions. The IUPAC name of this compound is benzene 1,4-diol. The common name of this compound, hydroquinone or quinol. So 2 OH group present on benzene, catechol. 1,3 positions are occupying 2 OH groups, resorcinol. So 1,4 positions, 2 hydroxy group present on benzene. The compound name is hydroquinone, common name of this compound. So how to prepare the phenol? So we can prepare the phenol from haloarenes. You can take the chlorobenzene, reacts with the sodium hydroxide. So you can take the temperature at 623 Kelvin, 300 atmosphere pressure. You can get the sodium peroxide. It is not in normal condition. So only at special conditions only halobenzene reacts with the sodium hydroxide. You can get the sodium peroxide. After that reaction with HCl, you can get the phenol. So this is the haloarenes, not easily participated in sodium hydroxide reaction preparation of phenol. Only special conditions only chlorobenzene participated in reaction with the sodium hydroxide for the preparation of phenol. So the second method of preparation of phenol is benzene sulfonic acid. From benzene sulfonic acid you can prepare the phenol. How to prepare the benzene sulfonic acid from benzene? Benzene reacts with oleum, H2S2O7, or sulfuric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid. So you can get the benzene sulfonic acid. This is the electrophilic substitution reaction of benzene in sulfonation reaction. So you can get the benzene sulfonic acid. This benzene sulfonic acid reacts with alkali, get the phenol in the acidic condition. So from benzene diazonium salt, you can prepare the benzene diazonium salt for phenol. So phenol, you can prepare the benzene diazonium salt. So benzene, how to prepare the benzene diazonium salt from aniline. So this is the important preparation method for phenol. So aniline reacts with nitrous acid, the mixture of NaNO2 plus HCl. So nitrous acid is a unstable acid. You can prepare nitrous acid freshly from sodium nitrate and HCl at 0 to 5 degrees centigrade or 273 to 278 kelvins. So you can get the benzene diazonium salt. This benzene diazonium salt reacts with water, hot water. So you can get the phenol, elimination of N2 and HCl. So you can prepare the phenol from benzene diazonium salt. So benzene diazonium salt we can get from aniline. So aniline reacts with nitrous acid, HNO2. This is the unstable acid. That's why you can prepare freshly from sodium nitrite and HCl at 0 to 5 degrees centigrade. You can get the benzene diazonium salt. So this benzene diazonium salt reacts with water. You can get the phenol. So now another preparation method is from cumene. So cumene nothing but isopropyl benzene is called as the cumene. So this isopropyl benzene on oxidation gives cumene hydroperoxide. Cumene oxidation gives cumene hydroperoxide. This is undergoing reaction with in the condition of acidic media. You can get the phenol, elimination of acetone. So cumene is nothing but isopropyl benzene is called as cumene. This cumene, that means isopropyl benzene having benzylic hydrogen, oxidation reaction takes place. It is converted into cumene hydroperoxide. This cumene hydroperoxide undergoing a rearrangement reaction takes place. So in the presence of acidic media, you can get the phenol. So chemical reactions of phenol, acidity of phenols. So alcohols and phenols react with active metals such as sodium, potassium and aluminium to yield corresponding. You can take the alcohol, it is converted into metal alkoxides, whereas phenol, it is converted into metal phenoxide. So for example, you can take this alcohol, reacts with sodium, sodium alkoxide is formed. Whereas you can take the phenol, reacts with metal of sodium, it is converted into sodium phenoxide. Whereas you can take this aluminium as a metal, aluminium phenoxide. So acidity of phenols, the reactions of phenol with the metals, sodium, aluminium and sodium hydroxide indicates its acidic nature. So alcohols cannot react with sodium hydroxide, but phenols are reacts with sodium hydroxide and alkali metals. So the hydroxyl group in phenol is directly attached to the sp2 hybridized carbon of benzene ring, which acts as an electron withdrawing group. So due to this, the charge distribution in phenol molecule is observed. So its resonance structures causes the oxygen of OH group to be positive. See here, resonance structures of phenol. So donation of lone pair of electrons to benzene. So ortho para positions having rich electron centers in resonance structures. So this is the second position, this is the fourth position. So this is the sixth position. 2, 6 positions are ortho positions. This is the fourth position is para positions. The observation is required. So these centers are negative carbon, negative centers. That means electron rich centers in phenol. So the reaction of phenol with the aqueous sodium hydroxide indicates that phenol are stronger acid than the alcohol and water. So alcohols loses the proton, it is converted into alkoxide ion. Phenol loses the proton, it is converted into phenoxide ion. So in substituted phenols, the presence of electron withdrawing groups such as nitro group enhance the acidic strength of phenol. This effect is more pronounced when such a group is present at ortho and para positions. So it is due to the effect of delocalization of negative charge in phenoxide ion. On the other hand, electron releasing groups such as alkyl groups in general do not favor the formation of phenoxide ion, resulting decreases acidic strength. So simply you can say here, so electron withdrawing groups increases the acidity of phenol. So electron releasing groups, that means alkyl groups, decreases the acidity of phenol. So see here, this is the paranitrophenol, metanitrophenol, orthonitrophenol, metanitrophenol, paranitrophenol. So this is a nitro group is a electron withdrawing group present on benzene ring in phenol. So the acidic strength is more due to ortho effect. And para nitrophenol is more acidic, and metanitrophenol like this. So this is the paranitrophenol is more acidic than the orthonitrophenol than the metanitrophenol. And phenol. So this is the electron withdrawing group present on benzene ring in phenol at ortho meta para positions. So that's why the acidity of phenol increases. So that's why the pKa value of phenol is more than the paranitrophenol, than the orthonitrophenol, than the metanitrophenol. So that's why we can express the acidic strength of phenol is less than metanitrophenol, is less than so orthonitrophenol, less than paranitrophenol. That means paranitrophenol is more acidic comparative. So orthonitrophenol, metanitrophenol, and phenol. So esterification reaction, alcohols and phenols react with the carboxylic acids, acid chlorides and acid anhydrides to form esters. So alcohols and phenols react with the carboxylic acids converted into esters. Anhydrides also gives esters. Reaction with the acid chlorides phenols giving us esters. So alcohols and phenols are reacts with carboxylic acids and anhydrides, acid chlorides. These are converted into esters. So salicylic acid, this is the ortho hydroxy benzene, benzoic acid is called as the salicylic acid. This salicylic acid reacts with the acetic anhydride in the presence of acetic media. Acetyl salicylic acid, aspirin, is formed. So phenol is a aromatic compound. That's why this is undergoing electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. So in phenol, OH group is ortho para director. So that means the OH group on benzene in phenol. So OH group is the ortho para director. That means it reaches the electron rich centers on ortho para positions. So once again, so in phenols, benzene ring directs the incoming group to ortho and para positions in the ring as these positions become electron rich due to the resonance effect caused by OH group. So simply we can say the OH group present on benzene, this OH group is the ortho para director. So for incoming electrophile attack at second, four and six positions only. Those positions are called as the ortho para positions. That's why in nitration reaction, so phenol reacts with the dilute nitric acid at low temperature, yields a ortho and para nitrophenols. The ortho and para isomers can be separated by steam distillation. Ortho nitrophenol is steam volatile due to intramolecular hydrogen bonding, while para nitrophenol is less volatile due to intermolecular hydrogen bonding, which causes the association of molecules. So in nitration reaction, phenol reacts with dilute nitric acid, gives ortho and para nitrophenols. So ortho and para isomers can be separated by steam distillation. These are depending on, one is ortho nitrophenol having intramolecular hydrogen bonding, whereas para nitrophenol having intermolecular hydrogen bonding. This is the basic concept for separation of ortho and para nitrophenol isomers. So see here, reaction is phenol reacts with dilute HNO3, ortho nitrophenol and para nitrophenol. So in ortho nitrophenol, intramolecular hydrogen bond is present, whereas para nitrophenol, intermolecular hydrogen bond. Between two molecules having hydrogen bond, that hydrogen bond is called as the intermolecular hydrogen bond. In these two atoms in a same molecule having hydrogen bond, that is called as the intermolecular hydrogen bond. So whereas you can take the phenol, reacts with the concentrated nitric acid, it is gives 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. The name of this compound is picric acid. So the product is commonly known as the picric acid. So 2,4,6 trinitrophenol, common name is picric acid, the important name of picric acid. the yield of the reaction product is poor. So see here, reaction phenol reacts with the concentrated HNO3, gives 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. So the common name of this compound, is picric acid. So see here, halogenation reaction. Halogenation reaction on treating phenol with bromine, different reaction products are formed under different experimental conditions. So when the reaction is carried out in solvent of low polarity such as chloroform and carbon disulfide, and at low temperature, monobromophenols are formed. So the usually halogenation of benzene takes place in the presence of Lewis acid, which as FeBr3 polarizes the halogen molecule. In case of phenol, the polarization of bromine molecule takes place even in the absence of Lewis acid. It is due to highly activating effect of OH group attached to the benzene in phenol. So phenol reacts with the bromine in presence of carbon disulfide. So orthobromophenol and parabromophenol is formed. Para isomer is a more yield compared to ortho in bromination reaction. Whereas in the case of phenol is treated with bromine water, Br2H2O. So we can get the 2,4,6 tribromophenol is formed. This is the compound giving us white precipitate. So whereas phenol reacts with the bromine in the presence of carbon disulfide, orthobromophenol and parabromophenol is formed. Where in the case of bromine water, phenol gives 2,4,6 tribromophenol. This is the halogenation reaction. So the next important reaction is Colewes reaction. See here, phenol reacts with sodium hydroxide. Sodium phenoxide is formed. This is reacts with carbon dioxide in acidic followed by acidic medium. You can get the 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. 2-hydroxybenzoic acid, common name is salicylic acid, ortho-salicylic acid. So phenoxyl ion generated by treating phenol with sodium hydroxide. So is even more reactive than phenol towards electrophilic aromatic substitution, because of in phenoxyl ion only negative charge is distributed, whereas phenol charge distribution is there. That's why compared to phenol, phenoxyl ion easily are more reactive towards electrophilic aromatic substitution. Hence, it undergoes electrophilic substitution with carbon dioxide and weak electrophiles. So, carbon dioxide is a weak electrophile and carbon dichlorocarbon also weak electrophile. In Colewes reaction, carbon dioxide is a weak electrophile is participated, whereas a Riemann-Tamman reaction So electrophile is dichloroformate. So phenol reactivity is more than the benzene. That's why the phenol undergoes reaction with the electrophilic substitution with the weak electrophiles also. So this is the Kolbe's reaction. Next reaction is Reimer-Tamman reaction. Reimer-Tamman reaction. On treating phenol with the chloroform in the presence of sodium hydroxide, a aldehyde group is introduced at the ortho position of benzene ring. This reaction is known as Reimer-Tamman reaction. The intermediate substituted benzol chloride is hydrolyzed in the presence of alkali to produce phthalicylaldehyde. See here, phenol reacts with the chloroform in the presence of alkali. You can get the intermediate. After that, reaction with the sodium followed by acid media, you can get the salicylaldehyde, ortho salicylaldehyde. This is called as the Reimer-Tamman reaction. So a reaction of phenol with the zinc dust. Phenol is converted to benzene on heating with zinc dust. So gives benzene. So phenol is converted to benzene on heating with zinc dust. So this is the phenol. The reaction is a deoxyphenol. So oxygen is eliminated from phenol, converted into benzene. So oxidation of phenol. Oxidation of phenol with the chromic acid produces a conjugated diketone known as benzoquinone. Benzoquinone. In the presence of air, phenols are slowly oxidized to dark colored mixtures containing phenols. So this is a phenol, sodium dichromate. In the presence of sulfuric acid, you can get the benzophenone. See once again, so today topic is phenol. So phenol is the derivative of hydroxybenzene. Derivative of hydroxybenzene is called phenol. So in phenols, nomenclature is benzene having OH group, the common name of and IUPAC name of phenol, whereas OH group and CH3 groups are present on benzene at ortho positions. The common name of compound is orthocrysal or 2-methylphenol, whereas two groups present at 1, 3 positions, 3-methylphenol, this is the common name is metacrysal. So OH group and CH3 groups are represented to 1, 4 positions on benzene. The compound name is 4-methylphenol for IUPAC name, whereas common name is paracrysal. Two OH group presented to 1-2 positions, 1, 3 positions, 1, 4 positions. So it is called as a catechol resorcinol hydroquinone. So this is a 1-2 positions benzene 1, 2 diol. This is a 1, 3 position 1, 3 diol benzene 1, 3 diol 1, 4 position benzene 1, 4 diol. So preparation of phenols from haloarenes. This is a special reaction conditions only you can get the phenol from aloe rings. So aloe rings does not easily participate with the sodium hydroxide for the preparation of phenol. Special conditions only aloe rings participated in reaction with the sodium hydroxide. So that's why we can take the temperature and high pressure are utilized in this reaction, aloe rings converted into sodium phenoxide in the presence of sodium hydroxide. After reaction with HCl, you can get the phenol from sodium phenoxide. This is the first preparation method. Second preparation method, you can prepare the phenol from benzene sulfonic acid. So how to prepare benzene sulfonic acid from benzene? You can take the benzene. Benzene reacts with the sulfuric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid or oleum. The oleum formula is H2S2O7. So convert this benzene gives us benzene sulfonic acid. This benzene sulfonic acid reacts with the sodium hydroxide, gives phenol in acidic media. So important preparation method of phenol from benzene disodium salt. So first, primary, how to prepare benzene disodium salt or chloride from aniline. So aniline reacts with the nitrous acid. So nitrous acid is a unstable acid. That's why you can prepare freshly from NaNO2 and HCl. You can get the benzene disodium chloride or salt. So this is a reacts with warm water, get the phenol elimination of N2. So another preparation method from cumin. Cumin is nothing but isopropyl benzene. So isopropyl benzene having benzylic hydrogen is there. That's why easily undergoing oxidation reaction with air. So that's why it is converted into cumin hydroperoxide. This is a rearrangement reaction takes place in the presence of acidic media. You can get the phenol. So chemical reactions of phenol. So phenols reacts with active metals such as sodium or potassium. Alcohols also reacts with active metals like sodium and potassium and aluminium to yield corresponding alcohols is converted into alkoxides, corresponding alkoxides, phenols converted into corresponding phenoxides. So you can see here alcohol reacts with metal. So corresponding alkoxide ions are formed. Whereas in the case of phenol, phenol reacts with metal sodium, it is converted into sodium phenoxide, elimination of H2. So acidity of phenols. So here phenol is more acidic than the alcohols and water. So phenols reacts with active metals as well as the sodium hydroxide. This is the reaction indicates the acidic nature of phenol. So resonance structures of phenol. See here resonance structures of phenol. Charge separation is there. The OH group, electron donating group. So that's why at second and fourth to sixth positions, that means ortho para positions having more electron rich centers. So alcohol loses the proton, it is converted into alkoxide ion, whereas phenol loses the proton, phenoxide ion. So phenoxide ion is more stable than the alkoxide ion. That's why phenols are more acidic than the alcohols. So whereas electron withdrawing groups such as nitro group hence the acidic strength of phenol, whereas a electron donating group of alkyl groups, okay, so decreasing the acidity of phenol, decreasing the acidic strength of phenol. So that means electron withdrawing groups so stabilize the phenoxyanion, more stabilize the phenoxyanion. So electron releasing groups destabilize the phenoxyanion. So that's why acidic strength increases with electron withdrawing groups, whereas electron donating groups decreases the acidic strength of phenol. So pKa values of some phenols given here. So phenol pKa value is more compared to pernitro and orthonitro and metanitro. So that's why phenol is less acidic than the metanitrophenol and orthonitrophenol and paranitrophenol. So paranitrophenol is the more acidic compared to ortho and meta and phenol. So esterification reaction. So alcohols and phenols both are react with the carboxylic acids and acidic chlorides, acid anhydrides to form esters in the acidic medium. So salicylic acid reacts with the acidic anhydride, get aspirin, ester salicylic acid. So reactions of phenols. Phenol is a aromatic compound, that's why it is participated in electrophilic substitution reactions. So electrophilic aromatic substitution reactions of phenol. So phenols benzene ring direct the incoming group or electrophile to ortho and para positions in the ring. As these positions become electron rich due to the resonance effect caused by OH group. So can take the nitration reaction of phenol. So phenol reacts with the dilute nitric acid at low temperature yields ortho and para nitrophenols. The ortho and para isomers can be separated by steam distillation. So the basic concept of this separation depending on ortho, in ortho nitrophenol intermolecular hydrogen bonding is present.